Hey people, welcome back to UltFone channel. For most Apple users, there might be several situations when you want to remove the Apple account from your iPhone, like when you're selling out your old iPhone or exchanging it to buy a new one. Or it can be due to you forgetting your Apple ID password, and while restoring your iPhone via recovery mode, you got stuck on activation lock screen, correct? Well, we do understand your situation and are right here having your back. So, without adding any more frustration with talking, let's skip directly to the solution. To help you rescue from this situation, you need to seek the help of a highly proficient tool, that is, UltFone Activation Unlocker. Whether you could not activate your iPhone without a password, or you are running into an activation error, UltFone Activation Unlocker can bypass the activation lock on your device with no technical skill required. Now, it's time to see how effective this tool is. Visit UltFone's official website, get into the Hot Tools menu, and hit iCloud Activation Unlocker. Download this tool for free by clicking the Download button. Install it. And after the installation is done, launch UltFone Activation Unlocker over the computer. Now you will see the main screen of UltFone Activation Unlocker. Click on Start to remove among the options given. Read the cautions carefully and after accepting them, click on the Start to proceed. Connect your locked iPhone with Apple's original Lightning cable to the PC, and as soon as the software detects your device, it will start downloading the jailbreak tool automatically. After the download is done, connect a blank USB drive to the PC and select it. Hit on Start to burn the jailbreak environment in the flash drive, followed by confirming your action. After the completion, the step-by-step instructions to perform the jailbreak will be displayed on your screen. Next, you need to boot your PC using the flash drive and perform the jailbreak. For that, click on the Restart Your Computer option and confirm it. While the computer is getting restarted, hit the F12 key several times to enter the boot menu. On boot options, select the USB storage device and hit Enter to proceed. Now you will enter Jailbreak Wizard. Go to Options, select Allow Untested iOS and skip all BPR check options, and go back. Click on the Start button followed by hitting the Next and the wizard will automatically put your device in recovery mode. Now, you will be asked to put your device into DFU mode. Hit Start and follow the on-screen instructions. Once your iPhone enters DFU mode, the jailbreaking process will start. Ensure to keep your device connected to the PC and within a short time, the jailbreak process will be completed. Once done, boot your PC back into Windows. Launch UltFone Activation Unlocker once again, and opt for Start to remove. Then, click on Start and once your device got recognized, confirm your device information. Hit the Start button at last. And that's it. You have successfully bypassed the activation lock screen and removed your old Apple account, and that too, without the need for Apple ID or password. Now that your device is up, don't forget to sign into a new Apple ID using the App Store. We do hope that this video must have helped you. If so, please like, comment, and share, and also, hit the subscribe button for more such iOS or Android related upcoming videos. Thanks for watching.